But his studio must have been amazing because he had all these basically like fluorescent tubes before there were fluorescent tubes. No electricity, no wires. It's like a magic show all the time.